A Michigan woman and a Cleveland man are behind bars in Ottawa County. The sheriff's office says Omar Diaz and Mariana Roca led them on a high-speed chase early this morning. According to a news release, they were driving 120 miles an hour through Oak Harbor and Elmore. The chase ended after 10 minutes. A juvenile was also in the car and is being held in the juvenile detention center.